Hey, what up, guys? Welcome back to part 6 of God of War. Last episode, it was a short episode for the fact that I was doing that chest for the apple, I think it was. And yeah, my health upgrade. And then we got down here, and then our son was taken by those weird... Trying to figure out how to do all this.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Ow. Oops, I'm looking over here.
Oh, yes, here we go. Nina.
Yes!
Okay, let's redo that again. That was kind of, pretty, like, what the fuck? Okay, guys. Shit's gonna start pissing me off here pretty soon.
Broke this up, boy!
No, father!
Watch it!
There we go, bitch. Okay. Ooh.
Watch our backs, boy.
Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Wow. Oh.
Solid light.
That'd be nicer.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Dale.
Come. We will find another way in.
No.
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
There we go. I see one.
Huh?
Okay. Hit that. Come on. Might have been big ass fail, but I still hit it. Come on. God. Oh, increase my max rage. Oh, hell yeah. Is there another one over here? Please?
The dwarf again. This way.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Was there more? Let me think.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Be careful where you're going. There's nobody... more since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. We're inside.
Karnatuya!
Of course.
Thank you.
can help out more if you want. Let me know.
That's impressive.
What does it say?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Be ready! Go!
Come on!
For a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Stop! restoring all the pathways? Too hard.
No, give me a moment.
It's too hard.
Not yet. Require silence.
Look at this. I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Gina! Luna!
Another one!
Stay back!
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Protect our flank.
Yes, sir. There's so many.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Time between your volleys.
What happened to have yourself speak?
There are many targets. You will not miss. Against superior numbers. Stay focus. Injured.
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. here. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love her. I just wish she was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. If he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
on my mark. Use your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. So if you find me an angle,
let us make our way back up.
Yeah.
This is block two. Block two.
Hey, what up, guys? I'm sorry this is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys are liking the series, and peace out, guys.